Good afternoon, guys, and welcome to the Mo Show Outdoors. We're up here in one of my favorite little hog hunting creeks. So, and we're on Sam Rayburn up here on the north end. We're going to run through here with some river frog action. We might mix in a jerk bait here or there, hard body, a soft body, and maybe a jerk worm, even a little shallow diving crank bait. I usually have about 14, 15 rods on the boat. I'm literally purposely trying to do all my fishing just 6 rods today, and really just 3 of those 6. That'd be river frog, fluke, and trick worm, or spinnerbait. So, let's get started and see if we can get going here. See if we can pull one of these big girls up out of this little old hole. Oh my gosh, guys. I cannot believe I did not have my camera on for this. I just landed 2 fish. One of them was about 1.5 pounds smaller than this. That was 3 casts in a row. And that's the 3rd fish. Last one 4 pounds. That one 5 pounds. This is the Mo Show Outdoors. This is Sam Rayburn, Etoile, Texas. Come on over, guys. Come on down, people. Come on up. Let's get some of this together. This is awesome. Big bass splash yesterday. I wasn't fishing, but if I was, I'm going to be in some money. Bang! Get on up out of here, baby. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. One more. One for money, two for show, 3 gear. Ooh, no, no, no. I get a little excited over them big fish. Whew. Now, guys, you know, doing a show like this, there's a lot of people besides me to make this happen. And, you know, I do come out here on the boat by myself and do this and go through all that trouble for the most part. But believe it or not, there's other people, and without it, it couldn't happen. I like to give thanks to those people. Besides the great spirit in the sky, I like to thank David Hill for starting me. Now, you want to talk about a boat mechanic? David Hill is a boat mechanic. And you talk about somebody get you back on the water, you try to make your living. David Hill is the man. Hey, Dave, if it wasn't for David Hill, this 25-year-old warhorse of a boat, Ranger boat from Forest Woods up in Arkansas, well, it wouldn't even be running. But it is, and I thank you, Dave. And without people like you, people like me couldn't even exist. You know, and then there's Belinda Hill. She's helped me with a lot of logistics, a lot of packing, organizing, things like that. You know, Belinda, thank you for your help, baby. Wendy Sherman, she helps me. She talks to me, you know, gives me that support I need to keep going every now and then. I try to do the same for her. Thank you very much. Donald Manis, Tanya, thank y'all both. My brother and sister, Blair, Tanya. And old Boss Hog, you know who I'm talking about, Brian. I love y'all all, guys, and without y'all, this couldn't happen. And let me give a little special shout out to Mr. Ken Weichel, David Dyson. I sure hope to see y'all soon. This fish is good, and so's that moon. Let's do this, see what we get going. One for the money, 2 for the show, 3 get ready, go cat go. And I'd like to invite any of you gar fishing, I like to shoot gars with bows. I probably see more big gar on this lake than anybody. And it's just a matter of time on the water. I call it TOW, T-O-W, time on the water. And when they up in here spawning, I've already seen 10 different mating pairs of gar that are 4 to 5 foot long each. I even saw a log I thought was a gar, and then when I got up to the log, I saw there were 2 gars as big as a log laying right next to it. Wow. Guys, I just pulled up in here, and I found a good little school of fish up in this little cut, and I just caught 4 fish. The 2nd, 3rd fish was 4-pounder and 5-pounder, and I just caught another quality. super fluke. And we're gonna try to do it again. That is the first black bass I've caught on that size of a fluke. Oh no, oh, we just missed another one, guy. There's some fish up in here. These fish seem to be congregating off this point right here. And there's four lily pads out, or six lily pads out there. And it's like there's a around that lily pad thing, a big school fish. Folks, there we go. There's a big, nice quality fish right there. Look at them. And these super flukes, guys. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. She's the first one to turn in today. I'd be a rich man. Oh, my gosh. Guys, I'm just going to go ahead and go right up in my top 3 days fishing ever. We're going to get another one of them, guys. Woo! Damn, I mean, I'm punching them right in the mouth. I'm sending them home, knocking them out. Whoo, look at that fluke up. Damn, for the count. Oh, gotta love it like that. There's only one Mo Show, in case you didn't know. It's for all my boys back on the block. You know it, we got it. Y'all come fishing with me. That ain't the Magnum. There is the Magnum. Gene Fluke. This is where the rubber meets the road, right here. Another one, folks. Can you believe this? Oh, look how fat he is. Hey, baby, I'm having one of the best days fishing I've ever had in my life, and I'm catching long. It is unbelievable. And I just had to call somebody out. That is tearing that thing up.
Hello?
Donald, I am having one of the best days fishing I've ever had in my life. Yeah, I just had to call somebody. It's unbelievable.
Man,
no, it got better after that. I was like, Fluke, you ain't never seen me fish a lure this big. This is a huge lure, and I done caught four fish in a row on it off the same place I caught them other two fish. And they're just tearing it up. I just released one while I'm sitting here dialing the phone. And I just cast it again before we hang up. I may have another one on.
Are you on
the
lake right now?
Damn, I'm fishing right now, dog. You on camera. You on camera with me. Yeah. This is my boy, Donald.
Hell yeah.
He said, hell yeah. Uh-oh, Donald. I think I felt something touch you. Oh, yeah. Bro, Donald. Oh, quality fish, dog. Ooh, y'all wish you could see some of that, brother. Oh, can you hear it though? Can you hear the fish flashing? I cannot believe oh, look at that, folks. I cannot believe the size of lure they're hitting on. It's unbelievable. Man, you gotta get your butt up here and come fishing with the Mo Show. How about that, guys? Y'all gotta get on down here and get y'all some of this while it's going on. Oh, yeah.
How about that, Donald?
Yeah, unless I have to pay for you to get your butt up here. That's what I have. It's important to share these kinds of things with good friends and good people.
Hello, guys. There's an old river frog fish up here on Sam River. We done been hit 50 times, and we done let some 10-pounders and 6-pounders go away, but we got this little baby come and play with us. How about that? Let's go get another. All right.
Well, folks, we got us another Sam River fluke bass here, and he's full of fire. I skipped this up under a branch up there shoreline. My goodness, he thinks he's Superman. This springtime fluke fishing on Sam River. Woo! It don't hardly get any better than that. How about that? I need to put me a new fluke on anyway. How about that, guys? Y'all come on down and share some of that with us.
Alright, guys, I know that I and my channel would both be a little lesser of a man if we never saw an eagle fly. And there's the bald eagle flying here on Lake Sam River.
How about that, guys? Ooh, look at that fish right here. There we go, folks. Square bill fish right there. Oh, look, Papa, you done got me sized up in here hitting that lure like that. Look at there, folks. Papa Blunder says he thinks he done found a little something. I'm gonna catch just a few more of these. Come on down, guys. It's nothing but my pleas to put a smile on your face catching a little bass up here on the lake. Got to love it like that. They all fun. Especially when they hitting that top water. Come on down to Mo Show, guys. Oh, I hear that thunder getting close. And when it starts lightning, fish don't bite real well. I'll tell you that. And hey, what fisherman's fishing all that comfortably out in the lightning? Yeah, folks, I saw that fish. I saw that fish. Come on up there. Oh! I know y'all saw that fish. Look at that. But rain, thunder, don't bother them all that much. Oh yeah, folks, there we go. Well, there's a buck bass right there. Oh, come on now. And he's got a lot of fight on him in his throat. And he's just a little old guy. Now come on. Whew. With another mustache swim perfection hook. I love those hooks. I like the company. Y'all just made things a lot better. Ooh. How about that? Guys, I was right. I threw back up in there again. Look at here. I guess that was a female. All I know is that's two casts with a fluke on a mustache swim perfection hook. That's two fish. And look how colored up he is. Boy, he hit that thing soon as it hit the water. Way to go for the Mo Show. Bye. Telling him, talk to the hand. Maybe he understands that when you're out here with the Mo Show, you fishing with the man. Guys, look at here. I got a big old sow up here on Sam Rayburn. Mr. Weichel, Mr. Murr. Oh, I just got a phone with you. I threw in here, saw this fish working. How about that, guys? How about that? Let me do a little something with this camera here. Well, you know, I talked to a few of my brothers today, and I told them about a great day I was gonna have out here fishing. And I want y'all to look at that, guys. Woo! I fought that fish, that big old fish. Fought through all that right there. Brought her on up in here. You gotta love that. Anybody you don't know, come on down fish with the Mo Show. Mmm, baby. You going back home, make some more like it. You gotta be a bad man to get a good plan to work like that.